So, I have no energy for hate. It's either I love you, I wish you well, or I hope you will. That's it.
Everything in my way. That's kill, kill. Everything in my way. That's kill, kill. Everything in my way. They know I am a champion. All champions do. So champions do.
First of all, I miss y'all. I haven't made a video in so long. I had so much that I had to do, like so many things I was lining up for myself. I'm just trying to get a lot of things done. Anyway, it is the holiday season, so y'all know, like, I hope y'all prepare for, you know, Thanksgiving, Christmas, whatever y'all celebrate. Y'all know it's the holiday season. But for me, my favorite holiday is coming up, and I'm so excited because it's my birthday. Well, it's not my birthday today, but my birthday is coming up. It's in December. I'm super excited to be celebrating my birthday this year for many reasons. This past year been so much. So I appreciate, you know, everybody who been by my side all this year, like mentally and emotionally supporting me, like everything, because y'all know it was a lot. But anyway, so I'm happy to be able to be celebrating another year of me turning another age. So anyway, moving on. So today I did want to, like, you know, get back to my chitty chat days, talk to y'all a little bit, tap my foot a little bit in a few different topics or whatever. Y'all know it's about to be 2022. It's about to be 2022, so we are on new levels. We on new levels. We manifesting. We projecting every single thing we want. Okay? We ain't got time for none of that other stuff. We not here for anybody that's talking about this how I am. You know, she like this. I'm like this. This how I act. We ain't got time for that. It ain't no justification no more for treating people a certain way. It never really was. But I'm here today to say that it's not. We are moving on. You should be bringing your best self to any situation. Don't get me wrong. It's always going to be times where you feel like, I have those times where you feel like we want to display a part of us that we very much don't like. But we got to learn how to control our emotions. Like, you know, because like I said, bringing your best self to any and every situation is always good. You know, also, like, we hear a lot of people always say stuff like, oh, I'm gonna do this person how they do me, I'm gonna treat them how they treat me, all that other extra stuff. We ain't doing that either. Listen, we are not lowering our vibrations to reach anything or anybody that involves negative energy. Standards here, honey. It is standards here. So if it ain't nothing about no good energy and ain't nobody bring you no good energy, no good vibes, they gotta move around. That's just that. You know, I feel like whenever, like, we gotta move with integrity, move with a good heart. I know a lot of people say things like, sometimes you gotta treat people like this. Like, just move around. That's it. Don't lower your energy or anything like that. Whenever something good happens for me or whatever I consider that's good, for me, that's not luck. For me, I feel like that's payback to me. Like, it's like I move with good intentions. I have a good heart. I'm good to the people that surround me or in my life. I don't display envious, jealousy, negative energy or anything like that. So, you know, I feel like in return, you know, I deserve good things. And I feel like everybody has to say that. Like, you have to speak that into existence. Like, going back to the beginning where I said, you know, projecting. I'm going to use that word a lot today in a lot of my videos. But projecting, like, just projecting the thing, like, how you want to be treated. Like, of course, everybody's not going to treat you good. And that's because everybody's not good. But we're always going to receive our blessings for being the person we are. Don't ever allow anybody to question why something is happening for you. Don't allow people to question anything that's going on with you that's good. Instead, people have to start questioning themselves. Like, you know, when people feel like things aren't working out or things ain't going this way for them, sometimes you gotta question yourself. Sometimes you have to look in the mirror and say to yourself, like, you know, well, what am I doing? Like, you know, what am I projecting into the world? And things like that. Like, how am I treating people? You have to do that sometimes. Like, don't ask people other stuff. You have to focus on you. Like, don't get me wrong. Everybody have some struggles in any type of way, whatever struggles, not always financially, but any type of way. And those are always going to come. But when you have a good heart, when you have good intentions, the blessings come, they follow. Like, you know, it's like, it's so many people out here, like, that's so pretty, you have like a pretty face, you're so handsome or whatever, but your character, your attitude, your personality is all ugly. Like, it's just nasty. It's bad. So this part is for my ladies. Like, you know, a part of being, like, you know, a bad bee, what we, you know, the whole bad bee this, bad bee that, a part of being that is not just having a pretty face. It is being genuine, you know, being kind, having, like, you know, that good personality, all of that, like a good heart. So if you don't have none of that, if you're not, if you don't have any of that, then honey, you're not that pretty. Because once everything else is showing and it ain't good, and the only thing I see is your pretty face, but nothing else behind it, then you're not that pretty anymore. So we gotta learn how to, like, you know, project what we want. A lot of times topics, conversations, whatever, can't be clear because you're so focused on the things that hurt you because you're not healed. Like, you know, so I feel like we have to learn how to heal in order to have certain conversations, or when things are said to you, to not allow your hurt or what's hurting you to filter it. And you're able to understand and take in what someone's saying to you. Let me make this clear though. There is a difference, because you do have some people that do say things that are ignorant, rude, disrespectful. Then you have people who give constructive criticism. There are two different things, and they are always said by two different people. We have people that are understanding, you know, and we have people that are not. So we have those that are not. So it's like, it's those two things is always said about two different people. Sometimes you have to learn the difference between what is what. You can't always get yourself in an uproar about everything. I've also realized that in all different aspects of life, we have times where, you know, we get upset because someone's not agreeing with us. We can't get mad because people have different outlooks on things. We can't. That's exactly why people have different lives. Like, that's exactly why people have different roles in life and different paths in life, because everybody's not supposed to be the same. Like, you know, so everybody looks at things different. And sometimes, like, what people who do get upset, you don't agree with them, or, you know, get upset at things like that, we have to understand, whoever is watching this, we have to understand that sometimes you have to think like, well, I already know this person is getting upset because I'm not agreeing with them, or I know this and that. So it's like, is this person's mind even mentally matured? Are they prepared enough to understand and take in someone else's perspective? No. So basically, it's a waste of time. Like, I'm always look at things from someone else's point of view, in somebody else's shoes. I'm always going to do that before saying anything. Like, I want to be able to understand. I don't want to just, I'm not somebody who just want to understand my side. I don't just have conversations to say, like, I'm right. Like, I want to understand, you know, like, why you think that way, or why this, or why that. Like, I do. Sometimes you don't always have to, but I'm just saying, like, I love to, if I'm having certain, depending on the conversation, I love to be able to understand people's point of view, like, not just mine. I personally love the feeling of being able to communicate with people, being able to talk things out. You know, it doesn't have to always be a right or wrong. when you're talking something out. It just has to be an understanding. Like, okay, well, you know, that's how you felt. Yeah, that's how I felt. I understand. It just has to be an understanding. Now, don't get me wrong. If there is, like, real disrespect, like, you know, dig deep disrespect, cross the line, then, of course, it's a right or wrong. Certain situations, yes, it's a right or wrong. Most of the time, with misunderstandings, it's not. So, it's something like, in any scenario, you should be able to talk it out. But, I'm just saying, we have to learn how to control our emotions and learn how to communicate. Because, guess what? A lot of people going, listen, a lot of people going to look at this video and be like, what's she talking about? Like, but you're not wrong if you do not know how to hold a conversation without controlling your emotions. If you do not know how to communicate with somebody, if you don't know how to say, if you don't know how to talk something out, then it's like, you don't always have to be an uproar. It shouldn't always have to be an argument or anything like that. Like, you should be able to talk. You should be able to understand other people. You should, besides yourself, is what I'm saying. You should be able to apologize when you know you said something wrong. When you know you did something wrong, you should be able to apologize. When you know you made somebody feel some way, you should be able to apologize. You should. Because guess what? It's called projecting. I know I'm not a perfect person. I'm not making this video and being like I'm perfect or anything in that type of nature. I'm making this video to say that I see things from both sides. And through these past couple years, I've seen a lot. So, like I said, I'm not a perfect person, but I am a good person. So that's the balance right there. Project exactly what you want. So, like I said, it's about to be a new year, 2022. So let's start projecting the things that we want. Like, let's start projecting the energy we want around us, whether it's from your friends, your partner, lover, you know, whoever. Let's just start family, everything. Let's just start projecting exactly what we want from what we want. That's it. Don't project a nasty attitude, but then want everybody to act a certain way to you. You can't do that. So let's project. Let's manifest the job you want, the career you want, whatever. The house you want to live in, the car you want, the man you want, the girl you want, whatever you want to do, the hobby you want to start, the business you want to start, let's start projecting that for 2022. Let's start projecting a good attitude, everything, all of that. Let's start getting what we want. Thank you guys for watching my video, and I will see y'all again. Don't forget to like and comment on this video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Don't forget to share this video. Cut it, chop it, whatever parts you was feeling, share it. Do not forget. Give me your thoughts on what I was talking about. Comment in my comment section, y'all. Like, come on.